got it. Let's move on. I got the strats. Oh, camera is stuck somewhere. There we go. I wonder if that's the whole level then. Like, you do these four things and then Bowser fight. Okay. I saw a ball. Sketchy. Oh boy. Wow, it pushed so far, dang. That seems much harder than the other one. The physics on this thing, Jesus. So we did everything once now. This one wasn't too hard, so I keep that for last. White wasn't too hard either, so okay, let's do red next. Thank you. I like these platforms. Okay. And then the camera is stuck here. Okay, okay, okay. Dude, I just take my time, man. I think we got the hardest two parts over. What's more difficult, Star Road or Last Impact? Last Impact is harder. Not much, though. Pretty even. But Last Impact's harder. Wait, I need the fire. This level. Okay. Can I talk to you on Discord? I'm in voice channels pretty rarely, to be honest. On my own server. I should hang out with you guys more often there. Alright, yellow. Yeah, yellow is the one I did even when I first entered, and it wasn't too difficult, but we can still die here. So, see, I just almost jumped off from right there, like that spider, the scuttlebug. Okay, I know we missed the first red. But no problem. We can get it on the way down. Oh, there it is. Good idea to long jump there. That was safe. Safe moves. Okay. There's the star. What? Whoa. Can I grab both at once? I mean, I would assume. I would assume. This would be stupid if it sends me out of the level. Yeah. That would be really stupid. So if I die to Bowser, we are game over. And we would have to do the whole thing again. So please don't make me do that again. I'm gonna turn the camera. $130, boys. Yeah, whatever the last boss is. Oh. It's you. Wait, it's just a second, guys. Okay. It's you. What's up, old pal? Remember me? I'm the guy that is going to end the world. Surprised to see my new form? I was able to regenerate some of my power. It's not perfect, but eh. It's gonna be enough to not take you serious. I know you won't just hand me the star, so let's play a game. Oh, is that the Kamek? The Magic Koopa that flew away? And he was like, oh, I'm gonna destroy this world, blah blah. I'm the gay. That's what I read. I'll play with you until you are very tired and then regain my full powers with your stars. Alright. Before I just like stupidly run into that guy. What the hell? I assume I have to go up to him. There's Peach. They're moving so fast! Dude, what the hell? That game was boring. I'll hunt you now. No!